He said Draymond Green will never win the Warriors Defensive Player of the Month.